We're working new details now on a death investigation out of New Bedford. Authorities have identified the victim in a tragic sudden death. We're told 18-year-old Reina Asia Ramos and her three-week-old infant were found dead inside their Bullard Street apartment Friday morning. Right now, the deaths are not considered suspicious. However, an autopsy is underway to rule out any other possibilities.